Good evening, Twin Tiers. I'm Bruce Juno. Thank you for joining us tonight at 6. We start with some breaking news. A car was seen by an 18 News reporter submerged in Beaver Pond in the town of Lauman. A woman was seen being handcuffed by members of the New York State Police and Chemung County Sheriff's Office. Breezeport Fire Department was also on the scene. We'll keep you updated with more information as it becomes available to us.